I'm here with boxing prospect Liddell Rose. You gotta look out for this kid. Tell us about yourself, Liddell.
Hey, what's going on, man? You know, I live out here in Las Vegas from Oklahoma, training with Floyd, Mayweather, ESNEWS. And right now, I'm 11-0, but pretty soon, you know, I'm ready to fight for
the title. What's it like to train with Senior? He's hilarious.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Never a boring day.
Always. Every day is entertainment, man. But he's a perfectionist, and I love it. Brought my skill level up to a whole nother level, pretty much. But, yeah.
Oklahoma, the biggest name that I know in the fight game was Goldberg, the wrestler?
He's from Tulsa,
yeah.
Oh, Stats, I didn't even know it. But
what boxers come out from Oklahoma? Who do you have?
We had James Quick Tillis. Come on, man.
You got some
research.
Olympians.
Nah, we ain't had no Olympians. We had James Quick Tillis, Carson Jones. That's my homie. He fight next.
I know Carson, of course. Yeah, he just fought in England against.
He's about to fight on the 8th.
Yeah, I know, but I'm saying he fought Kell Brook.
Yeah.
Almost pulled it off.
Yeah, yeah. Man, I thought he did. That's my homeboy. He about to put on for us at 147. Then I'm going to put on for us at 35. So just know.
Who are your favorite fighters all time?
All time. Man, I'm a real big fan of Meldrick Taylor. You know, because I kind of fight like him. We got the hands. And then Mike Tyson, of course. And Gamboa and Floyd.
Okay, you're in Gamboa's zip code. You're in Adrian Broner's zip code. What happens if you get in the ring with either Broner or Gamboa, both of them?
We train. The last couple weeks, I've been training at the same gym as Gamboa. But, you know.
Have you sparred him yet?
Nah, I sparred his brother. But I feel, you know, give me about a little more experience, 5 fights, and I'll be able to beat anybody in my weight. Anybody in my weight.
So what would you tell people about yourself? They're now first time they're here to see your personality, your swag. They haven't seen you box yet, but they should look out for you. Why? What is it that you bring to the ring?
Excitement. That's the main thing. You know, everybody has that character. That's how they get people, get fans. I just be me, and on top of this, my fighting style, man. I mean, you come watch me. Fast hands. Fastest hands in the division, bar none.
Give me the top 5 fighters in the world today.
Oh, of course, number 1 is gonna be Floyd.
Does he beat Manny?
Of course.
Hard or easy?
I think it'd be a hard fight, but it'll look easy. He's gonna make it look easy, but it's gonna be a hard fight.
Okay, who else? That's Floyd's 1.
Floyd is number 1, but the rest of them, I'm just on no particular order. I think Broner's up there. And of course, Marquez, Pacquiao. Was that, that's 4. And then Ward. But them, I don't know which order they in, though.
So there you have it. If people want to follow you on Twitter, Instagram, what is it?
Yeah. On Twitter, at Hackman Rhodes. And I don't have no Instagram, but just look for me, man.
There you have it. Stay tuned. Look out for Rhodes. He's doing big things. He is at reporting.com. I'm going to sit back reporting. Thanks, man. You got it, dude. I'm going to upload it next.